Sticky traps are an easy way to monitor for ACP and other nursery pests. However, since they only trap psyllid adults, sticky traps are not substitutes for other monitoring methods. Because psyllid adults are small and fairly nondescript, especially when stuck to the trap, identification can be challenging. Use a hand lens to closely inspect the trap, looking for the psyllid's clear wings that have a brownish band on the edges, except for the characteristic gap on the posterior edge.